and they're a deep team that they work extremely hard. A lot of characteristics that the coach showed when he played the game, and it'll be tough series for us, and we're ready for a long battle and stuff like that.
How good is it feel just back in the conference? I mean, the job is not done, getting in this round for the first time in 6 years.
Yeah, it's a step in the right direction. Not even close to being satisfied, not even close to feeling like we're on the cusp of something else. We're just going to put our head down and go to work, and it's been the swagger of this team for a while now, and we're obviously glad that we're taking another step in the right direction, but we know that we're halfway there.
Expect the crowd to take it to another level tonight. The stakes getting higher.
Yeah, for sure. It's we have a fun building to play in. You know, all season long, other teams try to come over our rink because they know what our fans want. You know, the way that we play in front of them. But we obviously expect to reach another level tonight. Conference finals. It's a big situation for our team. It's a big game. Don't kid yourself. People say just because it's game one, you have a lot of games to redeem yourself. But it's a stepping stone. It sets a conference series. So it's a big game. We're expecting a solid building, and we're expecting a great tournament.
Tonight, how did that affect you personally and the defense overall?
Well, we've played a lot of games without Charlie in the regular season, so it's no secret he's a workhorse for us, plays in all situations, but we've shown time and time again, it doesn't matter who's in the lineup or who's out, that we're a capable team, and like I said, we've played probably 30 games in the last year, so that's the next man up mentality. It's what every team's going through in this playoffs. So if you guys get hurt or suspended, it just doesn't matter.
Torey, with how fast their forecheck is and how tenacious they are coming down, how important is it to be in communication and also, make that crisp outlet pass?
Yeah, well, we've seen time and time again what good clean breakouts can do to a forecheck, and obviously with that being a strength of their team, that's something that we're focusing on. A good way to reduce pressure, communication. Knowing where your outlets are, it's crucial. So it can really break a team when they're not able to sustain any pressure on a forecheck and get anything going. So that's a strength of our team, and we're going to try to continue to use that.
Thanks.